And still on national matters, some young Nigerians have called on the federal government to do more in achieving the Sustainable Development Goals known as SDGs. The youths who said they intend to create awareness as part of the SDGs National Action Week are unhappy with Nigeria's SDGs performance ranking. They converged on the popular Unity Fountain in Abuja, calling on government to improve on its SDGs implementation process.
The activity is basically around mobilizing one of the largest local actions for the Sustainable Development Goals in Nigeria, mobilizing and galvanizing the energy of the young people to see how we can increase Nigeria's performance on the scale of reference, especially around the SDGs. Globally, Nigeria is not performing well. According to the present report we have, we are about 159 according to the global report on the table, which is practically unacceptable. We are trying to see what we can do to raise our actions so that the implementation process can at least improve. In the area of education, there are some specific goals that are more aligned with Nigeria, something like education, access to clean water, good health and well-being, security, which is goal 16. Gender equality is also very good around Nigeria. Goal 8, 9, and 10, these are Nigeria more specific. 1 and 2, no poverty and zero hunger. These goals are linked to Nigeria more specifically, and we need to fast track a means of ensuring that they are highly reflected and the activities are improved in Nigeria.
Each and every one of us as a Nigerian, we should support the promotion of SDG because it's one of the ways of how we can reach out to people, how we can create awareness of people to get to know more about the SDG and also implement the SDGs. Promoting the SDG will actually change the lives of many Nigerians, and I encourage every one of us to, in our areas of strength and abilities, to be able to also promote the Sustainable Development Goals.
Since 2015, world leaders have come together to commit to the Sustainable Development Goal, and we believe that government cannot do it alone. Civil society cannot do it alone. The media cannot do it alone. It now beckons on citizens, because citizens are the ones that are meant to hold government to account and ensure that they work with all partners, even the private sector. So for us, we're joining our voices to the National Action Week around the SDGs. This event is happening parallel across the world. And for us as young people, we believe that we are the custodians of the Sustainable Development Goal. If we say we want to achieve SDGs, Nigeria will be on the pathway in achieving SDGs. So we mobilize other young people and say, come, let's even discuss where we are and what we've done in the past 4 years. Next year, we'll celebrate a decade of action.